How's it going, everyone? All right, I'm gonna get straight to it. I'm pretty sure I blew another one of the gaskets on the top end in the Accord. Happens, you know. I think I didn't set up a catch can correctly, built way too much crankcase pressure, and that happened. So I'm gonna show you what I'm doing. I went and picked up this complete engine for $100. You know, the only thing I really want is that block. Everything else, it's gonna go because I have all these parts. This is the main thing, though. Got H22 head, gonna build that. Gonna slap it in this, you know, all that good stuff. But anyways, let's get to the video.
Yep.